What are the advantages and disadvantages of using dedicated hosting? The main benefit with dedicated servers is that the hardware is solely dedicated to the needs of an individual client or organization, ensuring added security and control through a singular architecture. If you are a large organization with specific computing needs or higher levels of security to meet compliance requirements, your decision may be driven by regulation. Industries such as finance or government typically opt for dedicated solutions as you have complete control of your own data and applications and at a high level of data security. Another benefit is performance. Dedicated servers are a fast and reliable hosting solution for high traffic and resource intensive websites and applications. High availability is another benefit. With a single point of failure in one server, it is important to decide if you are able to accept the possibility of downtime or if you want to scale multiple dedicated servers. High availability means that in the event of a failure, such as a hardware fault, a website will operate continuously without error. Arguably, the most common concern regarding dedicated servers is the cost. Whilst a dedicated server can be more expensive than a shared cloud solution, you have to weigh up the cost with the benefits for your business. Compromising the quality of your servers should not be an option for your business, and if you're looking for a quick migration, you can't afford to compromise on time either. If your site gets a lot of traffic, or you simply want full control over your resources, dedicated hosting could be the right choice for your business.